Here, the main thing I'm very interested here is that no lectures. So we learn ourselves, and I like this self-learning. And moreover, here I got a just refreshment. Actually, the concepts and everything I know before itself, but almost 6 years gap is there for this all this thing. And in fact, I got a very good refreshment by this 4 weeks course. And but I see where I am among the many members. So many members, even though they don't know the concepts, they learn by themselves within this 4 weeks duration and very strict period within 4 weeks, and they prepared well for their assessments. I don't have such level, I don't have such nature, and I don't have all this very, this is like a tension-oriented learning. So we have to finish everything within the time, and we have to apply our concepts in the assessments. But I can't, but so many members are there, they learn in a tension environment. So I need to learn so many things. And one person, even though he is not here, Vishwanath, he is very good at logic. And I find him is a very, very, very good at logic. He written all these things within a few moments or within a short span. Even though the concept is known by him, the concepts are known to him, but writing the program, writing the logic within the such period, and finishing them off and all those things, very nice. I do in one way, but when I see, when I compare to my program to them, to him, to his program, you can do it much, that simple sentence or simple statement, I can't get that all those things back. One person, and I didn't get his name, I think Krishna something.
Yo Krishna.
Yo Krishna is also, some mentors have told me that he is also very good at logic. I saw that logic also. He didn't